Now, we'll move towards the second part of the lesson, which has been given a title called Marketing of Coconut Products. This article deals with the production of coconut and its marketing. It also tells us about its substitutes in the market and how they pose a stiff competition to the sale of coconut and its products. What do we mean by marketing? It means promoting and selling of something in either domestic market or in the international market. In this passage, we are going to talk about a very familiar fruit called coconut, which is also called copra in Hindi. Now, read the passage in section 2. Marketing of coconut products. Copra or coconut is mainly used for extracting its oil. Our country produces about 4.5 tons of coconut oil, which is equal to about 6.9 lakh tons of milling copra. Milling is the process of grinding or crushing. In India, 90% of coconut oil is produced in the states of Tamil Nadu and Kerala. These are two of the major exporters of coconut products. Though coconut grows in abundance in both Kerala and Tamil Nadu, it is only in Kerala that people use it for cooking. Other oils which are used as substitutes in place of coconut oil are palm oil and palm kernel oil. Most oils are used either for cooking or for other forms of consumption. Of the two oils, palm oil competes with the coconut oil in the edible oil section. The palm kernel oil competes with the coconut oil in its use of other products of consumption. Today, palm oil is used by people all over the world. The simple reason is that it is much cheaper than most other varieties of edible oils. India is a major importer of palm oil because it is affordable by poor families. India exports both coconut oil as well as products made from coconut oil. Of late, the demand for coconut oil has dropped. What are the reasons of this drop in demand? It is because cheaper substitutes are available in the market. Due to this drop in sales, it has become necessary to diversify the range of coconut products. Today, you can see such packaged products as coconut water, coconut cream, coconut milk, coconut oil, etc. Today, these products are also facing stiff competition from other substitutes in the market. Now, learners, let us revise major highlights of the lesson. The article deals with marketing of coconut products. Coconut is found growing abundantly in the states of Kerala and Tamil Nadu. Of the two states, people in Kerala use coconut oil for cooking. India is a major exporter of coconut oil and its products. Today, this market is facing a stiff competition from the substitutes like palm oil. Palm oil and its products are much cheaper. Therefore, India too has become a major importer of palm oil. Since the demand of coconut oil has fallen, India is turning to other packaged products such as coconut cream, water, milk, etc. Today, these products too are facing stiff competition. In a nutshell, we can say that marketing of any product today is becoming very competitive, especially if a product has substitutes. I hope by now you have become better equipped to handle your test. Do not become overconfident. Read the questions well before writing your answer. Do not forget to give one reading of the lessons before your exam. Best of luck. Thank you.